How many football fans we have here today?
Shit, B.
Okay, that's good. Good afternoon. My name is Justin Crawford. Today I'm going to shed a little light on me, the person. I am going to tell you about my family, my goals, and my time here at Northwest Mississippi Community College. I'm originally from Columbus, Georgia, which is a town around 200,000 people, and is located about an hour and 45 minutes southwest of Atlanta, Georgia. My parents are late Homer Roberts and Daphne Crawford, and I have a son who was born December 23rd, 2014. Some of you may be asking what brought me here to Northwest, and it's because of the sport of football. Coming out of Hardaway High School, I was a three-star running back, but I really felt like I should have been rated higher, but it is what it is. I had several senior college offers, like the University of Georgia, the University of Louisville, and Southern Miss. My next goal is to sign next Wednesday on National Signing Day 2016 with the Power Five Conference School. My top three schools right now are the University of Missouri, West Virginia University, and Southern Miss. It's not in any type of order, but alphabetical, so if any of you are Missouri fans, don't get happy just yet. My ultimate goal is to earn an education and one day play in the NFL. I would not be here today if it wasn't for the support and people here at Northwest Mississippi Community College. The people here made it feel like home the way they have welcomed me. From the coaches all the way down to the administrators, all the way to my teammates. I'm glad to be a part of the 2015 NJCAA champions. This place will always be my home. And I hope that the school can continue to carry that momentum we start. I have really enjoyed speaking with you all. I hope I let you in on a little bit about me and the person, Justin Crawford. I always remember God, the family, and football. Have a great day. God bless.